I was sleeping with my heart tucked under my pillow.